Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix My Card not showing up in your contacts on iPhone. This might prevent you from customizing your contact profile or checking your info. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To fix My Card not showing, there is a chance it is a bug that may fix itself. This has happened to me in the past. You could try restarting your phone or checking back later. For a fix, first open up the Contacts app or open the phone app and tap on Contacts at the bottom. Tap on All Contacts if you are on the Lists page, and you should see the list of all contacts on your device. This is obviously where you'd expect the My Card section to be at the top. If you don't see it, have a look for your own contact within the list of contacts. It will appear like anyone else's contact if it is here. If you see it, tap on it to check the information is correct. If everything looks fine, you can skip ahead a few seconds for the next part. If you don't see yourself in the contacts list, tap on the plus in the top right and fill out your own information. Once you've entered everything like your name and phone number, tap on done in the top right. You should now have your own contact in the contacts app. The next step is to open the settings and then scroll down and tap on contacts. Now select the option in here called My Info. Find your own contact from the list, whether it was there before or your newly created one, and tap on it. This will set it as you, and if you head back to the contacts page, you should now see the My Card section at the top, and you can tap on it to edit things like your photo or contact poster. That's how to fix My Card not showing up in your contacts on iPhone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.